Actually, they came out very good cash. You know, cash is a debt, right? It's so good that you just read from top to bottom and come back. Easy, man. Very easy. So it's either I do it or you just try doing it. Yeah. So first of all, number one, we have to acknowledge our fears. Yeah. Acknowledge that we have it. Yeah. There are many people who just choose to run away. No, I don't have fear. I don't have fear. But how come you're not moving? Actually, because they have fear, to acknowledge. So first, you acknowledge your fear. Then, just do it. Have the courage to do it. It's about having courage. You have to do courage. It's something that I cannot make you do, but I need to share with you this because if you don't overcome it, you can't really break through in business. So it's continuous effort, okay? It's not about how smart or whatever knowledge you have, it's about keep on doing and doing until you see that something becomes the norm. And then what's important is never give up, okay? Because you never fail, never climb. No matter how you climb, sure at a point you fall down, but if you keep going, you reach the top. Yeah, the true joy of life actually is the journey. Okay? Yeah. I had a very exciting journey since I actually last year. Yeah. It was an exciting journey, especially with Diamond Club. Yeah. So what happened was Yeah, so I'm actually in the stage. I mean, not elevated stage, but still considered a stage. Yeah. So I'm talking about another thing is about stage fright. So just now when we were sharing that you need to run classes or anything like that, definitely we need to do for our business. But if somebody who never done it before, you say, wow, how to run? How to teach, how to stand in front of somebody and talk. Yeah, so this is stage fright. Actually, stage fright, right, is a phobia. So what's a phobia? Phobia is something irrational. Yeah. It won't harm you one. So let's say I'm standing here, right? Yeah, no matter what's gonna happen, I will not die, right? Yeah, no, it's gonna happen. Yeah, so it cannot harm me. So it's since it cannot harm me, right? Definitely we can overcome it. The first time I shared, right? Yeah. Okay, so the first time I shared, right? I let my mind overcome. Okay, and of course, one thing that really helped a lot, right, is the oil. Yeah, if you really feel scared, right, just use the oil. Yeah, warm orange. Yeah, those citrus oil help a lot. Gives you the positive. Yeah, of course, you use the Kids Collection also. Like, one brave. Yeah, but important is that your mind overcome. So you always, any encounter feeling, just keep your weight out and just focus on what you need to share. What you need to So, last year, I went for the convention last year with Deborah. Yeah, with Deborah. So, when I came back, you know, this post convention sharing last year. Yeah. So, we have to share something. Yeah. Okay, so this was my first sharing. Yeah, I believe it was on CPTG. So, they really, so I really got a topic that's so scientific. Yeah, because I think I'm an engineer. Yeah, knowing the thing, or actually, at that time, I'm not very sure of it. Knowing the things and sharing is very different. Okay? Yeah. You need a picture. Okay? If you see the video, then you see. Sometimes I don't know what I'm talking about. Yeah. This is my sharing. Yeah, so it's my first sharing. So the interesting thing is, right, I was fear. Definitely scared. Okay. So I just go out. Yeah. I think at the end of it, right, the satisfaction you feel, right, something like, hey, I've actually done it. It's not that difficult after all. Yeah. Then, from then onwards, of course, there's a Diamond Club, actually, this chef. So, I attended the class, I tried to how to do it, like, how to do it. Until a point, right? Then, yeah, so I just slowly step up. Yeah. So, it's a journey, really a journey. Yeah. Of course, nobody can say that the first time that you can really run the club, unless you're somebody who really is very good at this. But this journey for Terra, everybody, I believe even the diamonds all start from somewhere, start from something. But why you can share so well? Because you all go together and we all do the first step. So it's my first sharing, my first step. Yeah. I'll show you some slides that actually took from the keynote speaker. Yeah. So just now I asked who are fearless, right? Okay. So what's the difference between being fearless and being brave? So fearless means that you are not scared of anything. Yeah, so which means that so fine, we can do it fine. However, the important one to focus is being brave. Okay. It is not possible. Okay, possible. Okay. From somebody who me, right? I'm actually somebody who's a introvert, doesn't really like to talk. If you're on the stage, what do I want to go on the stage? Yeah. Somebody who being fearful, who being fearless, it's not possible overnight. Suddenly become fearless. Unless your character is somebody like that. It is about really being brave. It's really about being brave. Oh, that's really important, to be brave. Yeah, because only when you're being brave, then you can actually feel a feeling through yourself. So this Michelle, well, what she did was she did some 100-day challenge of fear. Every day she did something that she feared fear about. See, I'm not asking you to take 100 days to do it. I'm trying to say that just go out and do it. What happens at the end, right? You'll be so grateful that she did it. Many of times you always think like, what is the worst that happened? What if she checks me? What if she catches me? What if she won't be my friend anymore? What if, as a stage, what if all the people, you know, stare at me, kill me, like that? So, on my own, and that's what actually gives her her fear. However, you should just take one word and say, what is the best that happened? Yeah. When you're waiting at it, what if that person, you know, enrobes the computer to become a diamond leg? Yeah. What if all the audience stand up, walking and standing ovation?